Hello, YouTubers. Troz here, back playing more Factorio. And, I got a few plans for this episode, mostly involving, building these components for the, armor, the power armor that we have. But before we get to that, I think we're going to need to do a few... Upgrades to the base. In particular... I'm going to move this wall out. In fact, let's... just... select all of that. Let's... not sure where that was. But we are still getting minor attacks every so often. In fact, let's move these out because we are going to need to get in here. Basically, I want to double our blue circuit production here. We're going to need some more eventually, but I think we have enough for now of these conveyor belts. Put that there. I'm being brought conveyor belts. Look at that. What's the best way of doing this? I don't know if this is the best way. This is how I'm going to do it. Let's see. Alright, sorry about being quiet there for a bit. I was trying to figure out how to best do this. But just extended these belts down. We're gonna make these be... never sure why copper cable is here. to me, it should be, these are the basic things. Copper cable should be on this. But it kind of does go with these other cables, so maybe that's why. But we're going to have these now produce green circuits. And, let's, switch these up a bit. There we go. Well, we're gonna have to move that, I think. And you're completely out. So we'll put you there. And set that back to 4. And let's move all of these. That'll work. Or, actually, I don't think it will. Whatever. I'll figure something out. There we go, that should power everything. And actually, these need an output each. Actually, let's go with the fast. And you're going to have a problem there. Nothing ever works out exactly like I'd like, but, you know, that's the name of the game, redesigning things as needed. There we go. Remove these pipes. Stick you there. You can go directly into that chest. And meanwhile, these other guys will go like that. Need to extend this a little bit to there, and now we just need power. Really? Okay. And let's set these up. And spin them around. Now this is the important part. Things that need some sort of liquid input, you can rotate them after you place them. Otherwise, it's basically, I won't say random. Why can't... Oh, you're a power pole there. And you're a power pole as well. There we go. We should now have, well, basically double the output of blue circuits. And that's good because now we're going to be using a lot of blue circuits. In the meantime, actually, let's do something drastic. What time is it? This should be good, I think. Oh, that's a pipe pipeline. This right by the pipeline. And get it some power. I'm gonna swap them around. Basically, I'm gonna need more space for my base. So, I'm going to pull out some of these that we already placed, but I want to have our solar cells in place beforehand. Or our accumulators, I should say. And I'm placing these in. But we are lacking a lot of objects. Oh, just construction robots. Lacking construction robots is okay. They'll just take a few trips. I don't want to pull these out until the new ones are in, because these are what's powering my base right now. But we do have some space over here, and I will eventually repair the wall. Let's ask the robots to remove some of this stuff. And they'll get to it eventually. A pretty big attack going on, you know, just south of that lake. Stay inside the base. It looks like it's over now. Ah, it's these turrets that we put in not too long ago. So like one got a little damaged, but other than that, that's pretty good. Gonna manually place a few turrets here. Not sure what the range of on the spitter aliens are, but if these can help out this last end one, well, then that's good. Alright, we're down to 100 and... No. We're missing construction robots, and we're missing accumulators. So we're making the acid. We're making batteries. It just takes time to make the accumulators. I'm going to increase the number of stacks we reserve, basically. I see the construction robots are still going out. Oh, do we have an attack down here? And I am getting stuck. Somebody's... Oh, yeah. I'll put a defensive turret here. And, some over here as well. You see, there's little progress bars on these things. If they don't get built by the time the progress bar runs out, the robots basically give up. Let's check out our power situation here. Our accumulators are almost fully charged back up. And, well, most of them are now. Just the ones that are being placed aren't charged yet. I'll work on the wall a bit later, but let's start working on these things. First, let's check if there's any we really need to do. Personal laser defense. Let's research that. That sounds like fun. What do these things have in common? Not too much, although some of them need steel, and several of them need processing units. I'm going to leave some space because I basically want to get a second setup of at least engine production and robot frames. Let's over here on the other side of these well, that's right at the edge. Let's help these out and just say remove all those and you can repurpose them. Unfortunately, they're going to put them in the chest over there and then someone else is going to figure out, oh wait, Yeah, we can go put them somewhere else. I'm just putting that one there for spacing. Alright, and it's becoming night now. And unfortunately, they didn't all get placed. So, not all of them... We basically have less charge compared to what we would like. Alright, so let's just... select a few of these where actually that was okay. I'm gonna skip a space. So you're gonna be regular batteries and you're gonna be Mark II batteries. You're gonna be normal energy shield, and you're going to be a Mark II energy shield. So let's get everything over here, basically. For things that need steel, we'll just take it off the line here. Not you. You do. Don't. You do. And you do. Then we'll give everything a requester chest. You're going to be a little strange, but... We need one more requester chest, and... I apparently... need some steel. Meanwhile, everything will also have a passive provider chest. And we'll set all these. Can I actually do that? Shift left click. And okay, that does seem to have worked. If I'm in range. Or not. Down there. I'm not sure. Maybe I just didn't set this one right. Okay. You're going to need blue circuits and solar panels. So on your requester chest, blue circuits, we don't need 110. Should be fine. But you also need solar panels. Again, 10 should be fine. These don't need quick out, but I'm going to put fast inserters in. And everybody needs power, obviously. Power. Alright, you're going to need... Well, you're going to need an inserter. And apparently I'm going to need to move that chest back by one. And you're going to need... blue circuits, again, 10. You're also going to need alien artifacts. And you're all going to need power again. You need just batteries, which I'm... I believe we are putting in a chest. You're going to need blue circuits. Most of these will need blue circuits. And actually... you also need electric engines, I believe. Or do you need red circuits? And we'll need a little arm going across there. You need blue circuits. And you need a laser turret and blue circuits. Blue circuits. And laser turrets. Don't need 50. I'm actually not sure how much they need. It's okay if they're a little slow. Really... I don't need more than just a few of each of these. And we're getting towards the end of the episode here. Yeah, all these timed out. That's okay. How many... Yeah, I know the robots are trying to bring me things... Got 19. What do you guys mean? Oh. We need some faster battery production. Which means... Now we'll do 3 more chemical plants here. See a whole bunch of the aliens coming in an episode or two. I'm gonna have to push them back a bit. I just disconnected. Oh! Luckily that connects up. I want to make sure we have redundant power, so... Alright. Let's wrap this up shortly. Quickly. We don't need underground pipes. We do need a few more pipes. And it's just going to be quicker for me to build them manually, because they build relatively quickly. Alright, you're all batteries. But we're going to need some belts to supply you. In. Out. Power. Okay. That should do that. So that should really increase our battery supply. Hopefully it's just a temporary situation. I may need to, though, build some more acid and sulfur production to go along with that increased battery production. What do you... You need 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Let's take a few of these. And I'm gonna actually blue circuits do we need for those? 20. How's our blue circuit production going? Why aren't you running? Are we low on acid? I think we shouldn't be. We got plenty of acid here. Why aren't you running? We're low on green circuits. Well, you never got power and I didn't notice, but that doesn't really matter. It's that we're low on copper. I may just have to end the episode here, although, this will be helpful. And, we only want one stack of these. In fact, that's more than plenty right there. There's blue circuits here, 82 of them. Are you also looking for blue circuits? I don't think he has engines, though. Okay, let's quickly... That should be good enough to start off with. Here's our armor. We need to generate some power. for our armor. It's going to fill these batteries. And... wrong. That will power these defensive turrets. And... this shield. Now, I need sun to power up the shield. Ooh, we got another. Oh, those are... oh, you need more blue circuits. We kind of want the better shields. Okay, the sun is coming up now. You can see this is the battery level of my suit. This is the shield level of my suit. And this kind of went over. What do you need that you're missing? You need 100. There we go. Really, what are you missing now? It's going way longer than I would have liked. I'm 30, apologizing for that. We don't have 30, we have 24. Anyway, this would be a portable power source, but I believe it is 4x4, so we'd have to rearrange things. As you can see, we're charging up slowly. Might as well take more solar panels while we're here. I believe there's actually one more additional upgrade of the armor, which will give us a bigger grid. You see we're charging much faster now, and once this fills up, our battery backup will fill up. And actually having more batteries would help as well. Basically, your shield won't... your shield will charge faster if the battery is full than just coming off of the solar cells. And you see the battery is now charging. But I'm going to call that an episode. Let's... we have night vision goggles. That's the only... And a personal roboport. Night vision will research fast. I don't really like the night vision. It gives the whole screen a green haze. You can see slightly better, but it looks worse, so you can see slightly better in the dark areas at night, but I don't think I'm going to use it. I am probably going to use the RoboPort, but the personal RoboPort, but not until I upgrade, get the last suit upgrade, which I'm not sure. Oh, here it is. Power Armor 2. Need to... well, researched quite a bit for that. But that'll be next time. Sorry this went like 10 minutes long. But hey, we doubled our blue circuit production, which we're going to have to do something with still. And we got all these parts built. Between episodes, I'll probably fill these in and fix up the wall. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Some more Factorio.